Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 38, verse 27. Then all the rulers came to Jeremiah, questioning him, and he gave them an answer in the words the king had given him orders to say. So they said nothing more to him, for the thing was not made public.